आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
Azadika Safar with AIR News.
7th July is the birth anniversary of Mohammad Barkatullah, who was born in 1854 in Bhopal. After receiving education in Bhopal, he moved to London for higher education. After the completion of his studies, he lived in Liverpool, England, and worked as a journalist and published articles relating to revolutionary activities and Indian political affairs. During his stay in London, he befriended leading revolutionaries such as LalaHardayal, Shyamji Krishna Varma, Nasrullah Khan and Raja MahendraPratap.
In 1907, he met Madame BhikajiCama in the USA. All the while, he continued contributing articles on Indian politics and Muslim-Hindu brotherhood in journals and newspapers of New York City. In February 1909, he shifted his base to Tokyo, Japan, and started a journal titled Islamic Fraternity in 1910, and also taught as Professor of Hindustani at the University of Tokyo. From Tokyo, he visited Cairo, Constantinople, and Moscow, and met Shyamji Krishna Varma and other revolutionaries at these places in 1911.
Meanwhile, his anti-British exhortations in the press were so popular and influential that the British government not only banned his write-ups in India, but also pressurized the Japanese authorities to take a hostile view of him. This resulted in the banning of his journal and cancellation of his professorship in 1914. Later, he shifted from Japan to San Francisco, USA, with the hope of furthering the cause of the Ghadar Party, in whose establishment in 1913 he played a pivotal role.
During World War I, he went to Germany and formed the Indian Independence Committee at Berlin in collaboration with Champakaraman Pillai, LalaHardayal and others. Mohammad Barkatullah moved to Istanbul and established diplomatic relations with the government there. In 1915, he went to Kabul as a member of the Indo-German mission and founded the first provisional government of India in exile in Kabul on the 1st of December 1915 as its prime minister. The local authorities, however, forced it to close down under pressure from the British. Thus, he went back to Germany to resume his journalism.
During 1921, he also attended a three-day meeting of Indian revolutionaries in Moscow. Barkatullah, along with Sailendranath Ghosh, went to Detroit, USA to attend the United India League's conference in June 1927. He returned back to Europe to attend the Brussels conference in 1927 and met Jawaharlal Nehru. Returning to the USA, he died in exile in September 1927 at San Francisco and was buried in Sacramento City Cemetery, California. AIR News salutes the great nationalist.